I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
That's one thing about us guys. We've been around a long time, and these young fighters who are coming up think they can mess with us old guys, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, like,
yeah.
We're now, yeah. We've been around a long time, experienced fighters. So they think that we're going to turn around and say, oh, we don't want to fight this guy, but my mind's ready for whoever. It's like me, man. We don't
turn around fight, so. You just say just waiting for a date, that's it.
That's it, man.
That's it?
That's it, man.
What about Mike Sheed? What is he waiting for?
Anthony Joshua action.
What do you weigh right now?
Oh, it's 225.
Okay, lean 225, Amir.
How tall are you, bro?
About 5'11".
Oh, man, beast, bro.
Everybody.
When you walked in, I was like, oh, Joe's not got me a little sponge. Man.
You done with sparring, right?
No,
I'm not. By sparring,
yeah,
action.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I got that. It was just coming. No, we got a few weeks here. So we leave for UK on Saturday, so we spent 2 weeks there.
That's a rare thing ever happened to him, selling him a veteran. It's not easy. He's the hardest guy to get a veteran. I don't care who you are.
I thought you were going to bring your son, Mike. He was boxing too. How you doing, Elie? Amir, you know Abner, of course. You know Mike. He's very popular on the internet. Mike Sheed. He's a bodybuilder. He's a motivational speaker.
Hold on.
How you been?
You been alright?
I'm good.
You just missed.
I know, Luis.
Hold on, stand here for a second. I'm gonna try to take a picture. Because sometimes I ask who's who. Hold on, one more.
All the time, man.
One, two. Twins.
The twins, I get every time, man.
Do you know I'm Joe?
I'm walking at the boxing field. Hey, I'm there. You talking about me?
Hey, how are you, my brother? What's up, Juanito?
As long as you got a haircut, I like that.
Thank you.
I used to be able to wear that.
I'm not always slicked up.
Joe, this is Mike.
Yeah, I met Mike.
Did you meet Juanito?
Juanito.
No, I'm like, but I'm... So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.